before it recovers. That's it! Shorted! Quickly, get through! Heads up! CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but it might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. We should get away with that one, but take out one more camera and they'll know something's up. Heads up, CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice.
You hear about this special guest up there?
Yeah, I heard. Special is about right.
An air of respectability. Well, don't worry. It'll be a theme park in no time.
After you. The cash is on the cart. Don't get distracted. This is just a starter. laser. If you do it right, you only need to cut through 2 points to disable the lock. The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Struck gold, my friends, on the carts. Obviously, if you'd stayed under the radar like we planned, you'd have more time in here. As it is, your hacker is the only thing standing between you and a healthy dose of nerve agent. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. A little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came.
What the hell? that son of a bitch!
Yeah.
Jesus!
No! Cover me!
You're going down!
Those bags look heavy. We are going to have some very satisfied customers.
Cocksucker!
Oh, shit!
Suck my life! Cover me!
You know what they say? In the event of emergency, leave all valuables behind and do not use the elevators. Oh well, never mind. We've got some heavy chatter on the police frequencies. Sounds like they're sending news.
Advisor!
Home's so alive. I even think my eczema's clearing up. Side exits by now.